lives, if you will, when he was a member of the Penguins. Because of him, there's another shot blocked, this time by Niskanen, as Dubinsky let it go. Dubinsky to the puck with 8 seconds to go on the two-man advantage. Wisniewski, Dubinsky closes in. Nowoszynski shoots it, and he missed the goal. Now a battle for the puck. Scott Harrington there. Penalty over the first one. LeBlanc's on the ice, and they score. Wisniewski let it go. And it found its way behind Marc-Andre Fleury, and the Jackets have tied it. After the first penalty had expired, so that'll take the second one to Tanner Glass off the board, and the game is tied at 2. And there is what James Wisniewski can do, Bob.
Yes, he led the Jackets in power play goals last year with 4 from the blue line. There's just setting it on a table. Fleury moves left to right. He can't track down that puck through the traffic. Almost looked like a tip to the player that was going down to block that with Wisniewski's shot. It may have rose a little bit on Marc-Andre Fleury. Nonetheless, a hard shot. And a 5-on-4 power play goals. The Penguins, LeBlanc just coming out of the box.
It's just unusual to see 3 power play goals out of the 4 scored in the first period in the preseason. Fun to watch. Wisniewski getting it. And Derek Pouliot up the wall. Didn't get enough on it to get it out. Mark Letestu on the puck behind the goal. 32 seconds to go in the period. Over to the left side. Millard sent it to the corner. Back out now for Jack Skilly. He gives it away to Evgeny Malkin, who sends a man away at center ice. James Neal into the attacking zone. Looks ahead for Bo Bennett, who turns and whips it right through the goal mouth. Over to the far side, Scuderi will lift it to the goal. And another penalty coming up here. A hooking call this time.
Boy, I love what Bo Bennett does on this play. He just holds the line, allows the puck to get over there as Neal brings it across, and then he goes to the net and end up drawing a penalty. Look, watch this. Neal, you got to get a little space there as Bo Bennett goes to the net. He brings a couple of defenders with him, draws the penalty on the way in. And this guy, he's very rangy. He really is. He can really get the arms. He can dig out pucks from the corner and steal pucks like his line mates. And boy, his hockey IQ is off the charts.
7 seconds to go in the period. Ilari Millart is in the penalty box, and the Penguins will have a power play when the second period begins.
Well, 3 of the 4 goals were power play goals. A lot of traffic in front of these netminders. Bobrovsky, the Vezina Trophy winner, not in the game for Columbus. Marc-Andre Fleury is. We'll see how many minutes he gets here tonight.
Let's go to Paul Alexander and Jay Caulfield for our first intermission report from Pittsburgh.
20 minutes in the books from Nationwide Arena. A late goal by James Wisniewski. A bomb from the point on a 5-on-3 power play ties this at 2 as we welcome you back inside.